I'm gonna get this wrong. Come on, bitch.